Brian, question for Stanley.
How confident were you in that final play, the final touchdown you caught? Do you like the play? And talk us through it.
Oh, I love the play call. It was great. You know, I seen the coverage, so I was cover two. You know, I run that play different type of ways, as Tilly said, so I knew I was going to come through with the catch.
What's that feeling like? What's it like? What's the feeling like?
Oh, it was great to come through, you know, for the team. You know, team looking for big plays and big playmakers, and they see me as one of those, you know, as a leader and stuff, so that felt real great.
At what point in the game did you guys kind of know it's going to fall on Tanner and the receivers to bring you guys back?
Just throughout the whole game, you know, just like – Not, I wouldn't say the whole game, but like towards the end, you know, we need some big plays. We need to get chunks down the field, you know, so we need to help the running backs and, you know, just get the chunks so we know it's going to come back on us.
What did Tanner say, or was there anything that you remember that was said in that huddle when you started that drive, the last drive?
T-Lee is, like I say it every time, T-Lee's like a coach on the field. You know, he's when I get into the huddle, I'm attention, you know. It's, yes, sir, I feel like so. He was fighting all game. You know, even when we came in half, he was ready. Before the game, he was ready.
He's calm, isn't he? Like, he doesn't get too up or down.
Oh, yeah, he's very calm. I was like, you don't get too hype. You don't get, you know, he's just very calm, mellow guy.
Cold out there, physical game. How were you able to respond against their defensive back when they were playing tough like that?
I don't know. Kind of just fighting back. I don't know.
How'd you adjust throughout the game?
Just going to the sideline, talking to Coach Key, coming in at halftime, fixing what we need to fix, and getting the play calls we need to do.
Stanley, how much did you need this game as a team after what happened the last couple weeks and all this stuff? How much did you need this game?
You need every game. I mean, it's every game you need, but this one came big for us, and we really, you know, get the juices flowing.
How happy are you for the coaches? You know, they take a lot of the criticism when things aren't going well. To get a win like this.
Oh, I'm very excited for the coaches, you know. You know, we in practice, we in the trenches together, so I'm very excited. I'm very proud of Hop and the way everybody played and everybody. JD came through. Oh, man, DP catch was crazy. Oh, my God.
Anything else for Stanley?